again, it's niceones.com. South Florida style, it's your boy Larry Ho. You know we call him through the kitchen. We always got something cooking. We're featuring my man Rob, right here, Big Rob. He's gonna feature his Grand National. He can tell you a little bit about his car.
It's a 1987 Grand National, slightly modified. No, just kidding. Car's it's a 3.8, six-cylinder, 231 cubic inch, V6 Buick. It's got approximately right now probably about 600 horses to the rear wheels. Just mild tune, 20 pounds of boost. Aluminum heads, GTQ70 turbo. Just got everything, transmissions bulletproof, rears bulletproof. Joe audio sound system, 2000 watts, all custom. 18 inch wheels, billet specialty wheels. Bare brakes all the way around to stop this thing because it will not stop when you're on it. The whole interior is factory, put it back to factory, all brand new. Seats, steering wheel, suspension, it's got old Hotchkiss suspension.
Do what I did to this car, especially one, a very dear close friend of mine who bends over backwards to me. I mean, his name is Jeff Rodick. He owns Trackside Performance, and what he does is a miracle. I mean, he is a specialist in these cars. Not too many people can work on these cars, and not too many people want to work on these cars because they don't know how. You know, another guy did the upholstery, Don Lanier. Did everything, we did the whole upholstery, we did a little twist, we put a suede headliner in now, it's got a suede headliner in it, gives it a real nice touch. Don's very anal about, you know, his stitching, the way he lays everything, the padding, real good guy, awesome guy, awesome upholstery guy, and the final piece of the puzzle was Luke Held, guy that painted this car, you know, the paint job on this car is flawless, straight, dark black, shiny. I mean, it's got every angle in this car is perfect. And then, of course, nice one, giving me props, let me know, you know, and I'm going out there, and hopefully we can get this down and everybody can see what we got going on here in South Florida.